Hello. So, as you all know, that Gali Gali May has released today, and I have been getting a lot of congratulatory messages and good wishes from you guys. So, I'm here with you all. So, shoot, ask me your questions.
What was it like shooting with Yash to begin with?
He is an extremely humble guy and a quiet, but on the dance floor he's very good. He's very strong as a dancer, and I love dancing with him. It's an absolute pleasure.
Have you heard the original song?
Of course, I've watched it so many times, and the moment I got to know that we'd be dancing on Gali Gali and there wasn't much time, so I quickly went on YouTube and saw the songs as many times as I could.
Okay, if you have to dedicate this song to someone, who it would be?
It would be Sangeeta ji and Jackie Shroff sir, because it's their song, so we have just tried to recreate that song, but it can never be as good as what they created.
Okay. How long did you practice for this song, since this is quite a pumped up number? Oh, and the hook step is actually going to be the New Year party step, so...
Oh, okay. So, I haven't rehearsed at all. I am quite bummed about it, because I like to rehearse, and I know that there is no substitute to time or practice. But it was all a very, very last minute thing. So, but I did rehearse on set. Before the takes, after the takes, in between the takes, and Ganesh Masterji and his assistants, Jayashree, Abhay, Soumya, Diksha, they were all very, very helpful, and they were with me all the way throughout the song shoot. So we barely sailed. And I'm just glad that you guys are liking it. I was very, very skeptical as to what the outcome is going to be, because you know, in a rehearsal hall, you can see yourself in the mirror, and you know what you're doing, where you're going right and where you're going wrong. But when you learn something the first time, you don't know if you're getting it right. So that was a bit of a struggle, but other than that, I think it was fairly okay.
Okay, Neha just said that since you mentioned Ganesh, so like, how was it working with him and sharing that kind of stage, like?
It was an absolute honor. I have always wanted to work with him. In fact, in Gold, we shot a song and that wasn't used because it wasn't... because of some reasons, we couldn't use it. So I was really looking forward to doing a number with him. And it happened in this year. And what better way to end the year than to work with Ganesh Masterji. And he's just... It was an absolute privilege.
अपने हर गली गली के फैंस को आप क्या बोलना चाहती हैं?
गली गली में फिरता है तो क्यों बन के बंजारा, आ मेरे दिल में बस जा मेरे आशिक आवारा. That's what.
Amazing. What was your first reaction when this song was presented to you?
Actually, this is not the first song that was presented to me. So I have always wanted to do a dance number in a movie, and a lot of them were coming along, but I just never felt like it had the right kind of energy for me. But Ritesh sir called me one day and he asked me if I would want to do a song, and I was really kicked about it. It was supposed to be some other song, but that didn't happen, and then I was told that it's been scrapped. And then suddenly I get another call saying we are on with it and it's going to be Gali Gali, and I was even more thrilled because I liked this song better than the previous one, and I was immediately on board.
Okay, so now can you do the step before the hook step, that ow step, which is like quite well received?
One, two, ow. It's not as good as it's in the song, but I tried.
Okay, let's play a fun game, like this or that. So you need to select. I'm going to give you two options. Item songs or romantic songs?
Very tough. Sometimes item, sometimes romantic. Going by the mood.
Okay, action movie or emotional drama?
emotional drama.
Gold or Cola Gold feels?
Gold. It was a no-brainer. It was my first film, so I'm very, very attached to it. It's going to be more special always. But I want to wish KGF all the very best, and it's looking amazing. It's the scale's looking larger than life, and I have loved the trailer, so I hope it does really, really well.
Okay, acting or dancing?
Can't choose. Both. Love doing both.
Books or movies?
Oh my god. Can I say sometimes books and sometimes
No, you have to pay.
Books.
Okay. Order in or a romantic dinner?
Order in. Is romantic.
Shole or Godfather?
Shole.
Okay, so tough for the last one. Gali Gali, original one, or you featured in?
No, Gali Gali, what I featured in. No, it's just released. Don't do that. That song has gotten its name and fame and everything. It's become so iconic. So I need you guys to make this song also as big and as iconic.
Okay. I'm getting a few questions from the fans. Neha wants to know that how is it now moving from television screen to bigger film screen? So share your experience on that.
Well, exciting, nerve-wracking, scary, a bit lost, but extremely fun.
Do you miss Nagin, working in Nagin?
I will always miss Nagin. Nagin is my baby. Ekta ma'am and Nagin has given me everything that I have today, everything that I am in my life today. So that's the biggest show ever that I have done. I have so many memories. We have all, in fact, not just me, everybody associated in the first and the second season, we have given it our life, blood, sweat, and our souls. So that's going to be a show that will always be very close to my heart, and I'm going to always, always miss it.
Okay, Juby wants to know, did you always wanted to be in Bollywood?
Not really. I wanted to be an IAS officer. Actually, my father wanted me to be in civil services. And I was preparing for it. I finished my English honours, then I did my MA in Mass Comm. I wrote a paper dissertation on Habib Tanvir Street Theatre. So I was going that way. So acting just kind of happened. But being a Bengali, culturally, I love to dance and I like to act, and I used to be a part of all the school plays, and in college I was a part of the choreography society. So it's something that has always been my passion, so I'm glad it turned out the way it did.
Okay, one last bit. What is 2019 stored for you?
Can it be a surprise? I like to be surprised with life, and in fact whatever I plan in life never kind of happens. So I would want God and life to surprise me, and not just for me, may it just be happy and peaceful. May 2019 be happy and peaceful as we all wish.
Okay. All your fans are sending a lot of love.
A lot of love to all you guys. You guys have given me so much love, so much affection in all these years. I am always grateful and thankful. So please share all your love and affection to this song as well, and make it big. And thank you so much for being here today with me.